Here's a look at the leader, Andrew Svoboda, third at the par 5 finishing hole.
An aggressive second shot. That's interesting par 5, all kinds of options. Wasn't the greatest of bunker shots, but this for the birdie. Nicely done. He was expecting that ball to run on down close.